ground and in a bun commercial grinder on a drip setting. See if we can't get some nice, a good bloom. There we go. Mocha Java blend brewed in a Chemex coffee pot. Chemex coffee pot. Brewed a half a pot of Mocha Java blend in it. It's a really neat coffee. It's not a flavored coffee. Mocha is a city in Yemen, where the port city of Mocha in Yemen. And the Java is the island of Java, and it's just a 50-50 blend. Coffee from Yemen, coffee from Java. Called the Mocha Java blend. We use a traditional blend, not some other. Ours is a little more expensive. We're using the Yemen coffee beans. A lot of the other bigger chains will promote a Mocha Java by using a Ethiopian Harar in place of the Yemen. But to me, this is a true Mocha Java blend. Great cup of coffee.